Hello everyone. Welcome to the pre-stream. Going to stream on here for a bit before I switch to YouTube. Hello everyone, I'm the Santa Claus. LOL, hey bro. I'm back.
Now, more prep for the Handyman Con. We need a maintenance van and some maintenance to do. Something major. Yeah, maybe we pour hazardous chemicals into the roof ventilation system. Yeah, I don't know. Just get a water and power van from the location on your GPS. And
thanks
we'll talk.
For the chair, but just a pre-stream. I dropped your stream into the chat. I appreciate that. What's a pre-stream? Something like what? Just a stream, but we'll switch over to YouTube. Heyo. Sup, dude. Oh my god, it's Solfo Gaming here. Solfo, I'm Yusuf GTA 5. Cheater V8. Yep, I have Twitch Prime. Also, hey. What a terrible Twitch channel name I have here, bro. LOL.
Almost there. Find the broken vent and dump all that poisonous goo. By the time it burns its way through the system, we'll be ready to roll. Then bring the van back to planning when you're done.
I'ma cash out my 401k.
Well, are you kidding? I totally nailed that audition.
Yeah, cut the shit. Were they interested?
My Twitch profile is like 4 years old. DHC, when are you gonna be switched back to YouTube?
What's up?
Zolfo, can you actually notice that I'm not the real professional? Yay, kinda.
You've got to book me something soon, Jonathan.
I'm such a fanboy.
Okay, yeah, bye.
Dendy face. He doesn't use Twitch. I'm just gonna stream here for a bit, like 20 minutes, then I'll switch gears to YouTube. I thought he was Patrick at first, lol. Squid 1, Squid 2, Squid 3, Squid 4. First time I was in the chat from Tame, and he was also thinking that I could be the professional. I told him that I am a fan of the professional. LOL, really? Yeah, I first watched Twitch because of Taemin. Twitch is for me like the dark side of the moon. I forgot why I started watching on Twitch. I usually never do watch Twitch. But I like finding small Twitch profiles and chatting with the streamer.
know you chose the big con.
Last prep and Donis switch gears. KK.
Right now, as we speak. Yeah, the cops have been notified, so get over there and get those drills as quickly as you can.
Yo. Hey, Og. Hey, Og. Hey, guys. Hello, MR Awesome, it's me, Tutor V8 Yusuf, GTA 5. I am actually a huge fan of The Professional. Really, cheater. DHC, if you can keep a steady pace with 5 viewers, you can become an affiliate with Twitch and start making money. Three or five viewers. True. I can try that. What? Make money? Tell me more, please. Because I can have 10 people watching me. When you do, you get an email or something, then they interview you. Very interesting. If so, I can still switch to Twitch. Because I was always streaming on YouTube to make money. Also, they are much nicer about music playing, no copyright BS if you use a music bot. That's hella awesome. I think I might stream on Twitch more often. Yay, you have 5 people watching the stream, bro. Wait. I know. I hope it completes the requirements. I think you need 3 subs. I have 13 followers. Well, really? That's really easy to get. I don't know how it works entirely, but it's pretty easy. Yay, my friend, as if God as one was telling me about it. It looks much easier than it is on YouTube. Zolfo, you just made my day, bro. Once you become an affiliate, I will definitely subscribe to you every month. Subs in Twitch have to pay subscription fee, YouTube is free. Sweet, this sounds really good. True, that is kind of a con. I need to research more on this later. Please guys, if anyone is having more information about this, tell me also. Twitch Prime gives you a free monthly subscription. I can be the next wannabe famous Twitch streamer. You can do the research yourself, cheater. Twitch Prime also gives free games and in-game content.
out. Hey, asshole. What are you doing?
It's locked? Damn. One of the mechanics must have the keys. Find them and bring it home.
Cheater can be like ninja.
Die, you fucking asshole!
Yup, like Twitch Prime benefits aren't off. Why will people get forget ninja LMFAO? Twitch Prime gives a lot of free Warframe and RuneScape content. MR awesome, yeah, I can do the research myself, but I have monkey brains, so I have to hear it from someone else before I understand it. I'll show you my results, Yusef. Twitch looks a lot cooler than YouTube, in my opinion. Can you switch to night mode is on Twitch? Yep.
Hey, yes. What's up? Oh, how can I help? Oh, hey, you're in trouble. Okay, I'll deal with it.
I am glad you can recognize that, Yusuf. One other thing. Also hope you guy had a great Christmas. Yes, Zulfo. You can actually spam on Twitch. What approach are you doing? For this character, BitCon. Main character will be Stealth. The Twitch server won't ban you from spamming. True, something Freddy might enjoy lol. I have night modus on now. Laughing. Same, cheater. I can't see the chat from before. Yep. I think I may stream on here more often starting in 2020. Because you left. I can't scroll back in the stream also? Yay, another con. Yeah, I left to change to night modus. To go for the night, peace y'all.
We got the location of where Group Sex store their trucks. Get over there and snap an image of the right plate so we can copy it.
Later, bro.
Hey, you know Mal's having a party later. You know.
I'm ready to roll.
Hey, what's up?
I'm on it. We'll have your personal vehicle picked up from impound right away.
Okay, Zulfo, see you soon, bro. These things are nice to drop in the chat actually.
grab the bags of equipment from the back of the armored car and make a break for us. Good luck.
I'll switch to YouTube after I'm done with these preps. But why? What's the logic of that, bro? It's just that I'm doing laundry at the moment, while all of my laundry is done. I'll switch over. Plus to do some work on Twitch.
the chaos after you've robbed the casino, noose uniforms will be a great way to get out without anyone giving you trouble. You're gonna have to head into the belly of the beast. Go to Mission Row Police Station. See if you can steal some uniforms from the locker rooms. At the casino using the chutes in the hotel section. Not sure where they'll end up exactly. Could be the laundry room or the waste disposal. But either way, that's where you'll grab them on the way out if you need them.
I could imagine if I streamed on here instead of YouTube through 2019, maybe I would have got paid by now. What? It's not appearing in my chat. The chat? Be right back, gonna check my laundry real quick. You said something about making money. Okay. I'm back.
Alright, nice to meet you too. Kona Casino, okay? You better be serious about this shit. Cause I can get you wherever you need to be to ride this place. No one says no to your ancestor. Okay. You gotta move fast. I swear the maid was about to break down the door. How does a 4-foot Mexican lady bang that loud? Anyway, I put something down in the parking lot for you. It's in the back of a rental car, and you gotta help me get rid of it. From the hotel, like, get rid of it. Like, I don't know, just driving into some water, sink it. Fuck! You hear that? Is that a... I think it's a fucking chopper outside my room. Fuck! Me. And I think they're listening. Look, they'll be waiting for you. We got to rethink this. Take it up to El Burro, quick. Burn it and torch the car before they find you. Good luck! Change the plan. We burn a thing, every cop in the city will see. So many choppers. They're everywhere. You got to take it to the car crusher and a scrapyard. Go!
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, madam. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
No, no, shit! What if they smell something? Like a dog or shit. My doorman was going crazy scratching at that door. Wait, what's that? I know you listening. The people in the hills who will help us. Take the thing to them, they'll handle it. Now you're getting close. These hill people crazy, okay? I mean, real crazy. Just drop the ride and get the hell out of there. You don't want to get into an unnecessary confrontation. Oh, shit, where's that chopper? I swear, if that chopper come by again, I'ma shove a rocket so far up as... Hey, is it done? Okay, cool. I owe you for that. How things got me so amped up? A real fucking heist. I'm getting into it. I owe you, okay? But not that much. Not yet. Let's speak soon. Might have something else to throw your way.
Okay, the networks are down, the equipment is ready, and we've crippled their supplies. Mrs. Rackman has written our check and given us the green light. We're good to finally move on that submarine and stop this threat once and for all. When you're ready, get your crew together and head back to planning.
I believe I'm almost done trying to get all these done ASAP.
Up here in the penthouse. It's getting kind of wild in here. Crazy shit. It's just, some of these dudes don't feel right. They ain't joining in. get here soon. You and me can talk to him. This the last thing, then I owe you one. Had cameras. Who knows what they got? I cannot have those pictures coming out. I'm a role model. I do cereal commercials. I'm the brand ambassador for a luxury sedan. Shit! All right. Security just chased them out. Get over here and delete those bitches. Permanently. How you doing out there? I'm booked on a kid's show tomorrow. That's gonna be awkward as shit. You taking care of it? Okay. Wow. I guess I do owe you one. I'm ready to deliver. Lock and load. Whenever you're ready, just let me know.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help? That's not gonna work. Okay, call me back once you decide.
Thank you.
It's definitely not fun to watch a stream without voice. Am I the only one who is watching the stream? Don't you watch the stream yourself? I don't think so. Yes, to manage the stream. Are you finished now?
We really
I'm gonna take a look at Nathan if he's streaming live. I think I done here, going to switch gears in a bit. See you soon, bro. Will do. Okay, bro, goodbye. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm switching gears. Head to my YouTube channel and see the executive stream. Thank you for watching and see you there.